From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the upcoming August 29th gold markets. And as you can see, we did break out on Monday, slicing through $1,300. I think that pullbacks now are buying opportunities. It's only a matter of time before we go much higher. And based upon the recent consolidation area, should go to about $1,400. I'm looking to short-term charts to show me opportunities to pick up value in a market that certainly looks strong.